Salut, salut les gars. Allez, direction la poste. Paysage magnifique, franchement, hein. Rien à dire. Rien à dire sur le petit paysage que vous voyez là. Moi ça, regardez-moi ça. C'est pas beau ça. Magnifique, je te jure, ce jeu est magnifique. À qui fit là? Alors, on va monter par là-haut. On va faire un petit peu de tour, on va faire de la chasse là et on va aller à la poste. Objectif, ça se passe en même temps. Allez, on se démêle. Allez, faire le quoi là? On va par là. Oh putain, il y avait un corbeau, je sais pas quoi là. Il y a 25. Il y a le pain. Il est content. Allez, on y va. Il est content le cheval. On y va en cheval. Pour l'instant là, je vois pas de gibier là. Tranquille, c'est pas grave. On y va tranquillement à la poste. Si on voit des gibiers, on prend. Okay. faut qu'on la tue, frère. Non, t'es bâtard. C'est pas si cool. T'amuses. T'as loco le mec. On va faire du tricking. Non, non, non. On va faire objectif, comme on a dit. On a tué les campions, il a fait un kill. La pote. Que chill hein les gars, hein. C'est qu'un show de night. Même ton écran en 4K tu vois rien gros, c'est magnifique. Ah c'est derrière, con. Ah oui. Désolé. C'est sûr magnifique, franchement, on a dit, on remet dessus encore une fois, mais... un décor de malade, Rockstar, merci Rockstar. Hein. Ils ont mis la barotte. Rockstar, merci. renard. Même si la poêle est mauvaise, je pense que la peau va être mauvaise. Et ouais, je pense bien, puisque je l'ai tué avec un arc. Bon, on verra, on va voir, on va voir. Ils vont pas la peau de l'ours avant l'avoir tué. On va voir. Ouais, mauvais état, c'est sûr. Ça tue, je l'ai tué avec un. C'est pas grave, avec un peu de thune. Faut le capturer avec le lasso, je pense. Ou avec des balles spray, je pense. Tu me penses à rien. Hein. Hello boy. C'est quoi ça? Je sais pas, il veut m'attaquer avant qu'il m'attaque. Avant ce matin, je vais niquer. Un tuto a fait ça. C'est parti. Mais si. J'ai payé de partir. Hmm. Ça y est, des défis, mais... Non, non, non. Laisse-moi aller à mon truc, là. Hello, boy. Ah, le soleil se lève. Le soleil se lève, les gars. Ouais. Hello.
Hello there, pleased to see you.
Oui, bonjour, c'est pour chercher du courrier. Ah, nickel. Merci pour le courrier. Des fléchettes, y a quoi d'autre? Oh, il y avait tout ça. Oh, d'accord, merci, c'est gentil.
Remember, train's always running.
Oui, thank you.
You just left. You all right? You can't be here. Can you please go back to the waiting area?
On the break now.
Act like an adult in here.
Break now.
What exactly is your problem?
Problem.
Hey, you are not allowed in this part of the station.
At the station. Non, y a pas de train qui passe là. At the station.
Thank you. Well, you know where to find us if you change your mind.
Obrigado. Non, y a quoi? Je suis jamais monté en haut. Ça c'est fermé. Ah ouais, c'est fermé. At the station, please. Ah bah là, c'est un petit mouton là, les gars. La peau, je sais pas si on va la perdre, c'est de mauvais état. J'ai 35 dollars.
I should pass on my compliments for your handling of that situation before. Okay then, I got a wagon train to Strawberry that short some shotgun messengers. Having a hell of a time finding hired guns at the moment. You think you can step in? Might be that your presence is a deterrent to the thieves. Then again, it might not be. We'll have to see. Come on.
Come on, please.
Looking for some good
Allez,
whisky.
Tranquille. Ah, putain, il y aura des joueurs, putain,
Nothing
merci
beats the
d'acheter.
Get along.
Go. On a 400 minutes 40 secondes. Allez, on ouvre les deux. On y va tranquillement, il y aura les deux. Voilà, il y en a déjà un qu'on va livrer. Tranquille, je vais le livrer. Il sera appelé. voilà, hyper accompli. Merci, merci. Thank you, sir. Thank you, guys. Combien ça rapporte, ça? Ah ouais, bien. $5. Je vais découler en attente. Bah, allez, hein. Voilà, yep. Ça va un peu. À côté, regardez ça, les gars. Pas besoin de prendre le cheval. Thank you. Nouvelle la poste. Belle poste. Salut.
I seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have. Ugh. I'm afraid we're fresh out of work, my friend. There's just nothing going.
Thank you, sir.
I should be getting all the things.
Ouais, c'est pas grave. La prochaine fois, je ramasse. Hello. Français. Vous êtes des Français, les gars.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits, even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. His boys are in there. So.
He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
Thank you kindly. Now, the other said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Oh, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. High moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Good luck.
Well, I made some food Obrigado. If you're hungry.
Oh, yes, ma'am. That would be mighty fine.
Oh,
hey. I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said thank you for helping his mistress. She and he are very grateful.
Very good.
Anyway, you should get going.
Hello. In French. Ah, faut aller au camp, pas quoi là? Du coup, moi je vais aller au camp, je crois. Ça, les gars. What the fuck? Okay, fuck mine. Ah, t'es mort. Ah, je suis mort. Ah, merde. Ah, t'es 2 contre 1. Allez. C'est pas grave. Let's go. Bon, on aura la moitié de la vie, il fallait garder les 2 vies. Pas du nettoyage dans les personnages.
You'll die right here.
What the fuck, man? Animation, obrigado. Ouais, je ranime. Thank you. want you to make, not to wait. İlaçın alma. Dizoli. Ça va les bâtards, hein. Fuck it, shit. Fuck it,
Montez. He was just seen on the road in the country with some of his boys. We can get him. This is it, Montez. Justice will be mine. Let's ride!
Allez, let's go.
You deal with those men okay? I bet you did. Guess we return the city of Van Horn to the Degenerates to call it home. Don't matter that it weren't Montez. It was almost as bad as him, and deserving of what they got. When we're done, he won't have a friend left in three states. This is a job like any other, but I ain't gonna pretend to you that I don't enjoy aspects of it. Alfredo Montez is a right proper bastard. You met his men. You certainly met his brother. He's a guest. We're gonna make sure he gets his due. First off, Montez survives this. We get a rope around his hands, put him on the back of the horse. Second off, his people go. Warren says we need one man on the gallows to come. One. And third, that's all there is to say. Hit them hard and make it ugly. I'm sure as hell want to leave a mark. That has to be them up ahead. Remember, Montez survived, the rest don't. Let's take this caravan.
Let's go. Thank you. All right, let's go.
Baby's right. Yeah, I know him. I know all of you.
You killed my brother.
Just try and take my head, okay? I'll take the marshal's other eye and both of yours. I'll
put your
house down and fuck your mothers. Putas, all of you. You think you're so good. You think you're so righteous. It don't mean nothing. Putas. Carajo. Up your asses.
Alfredo Montez. It's been quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're gonna have your neck broken while these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard.
N'oubliez pas aussi de vous abonner à ma chaîne, à German Dog,
honor. Dignity and a sense of not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price for a job well done.
Let's go. On va commencer à payer. On va voir comment ça a payé. Petite mission là. On a perdu de vie là, putain. Pas beaucoup, hein. Salut. Ouais, y a plein de gens qui sont dans mon groupe, nickel. Je vous laisse sur ce beau paysage, regardez-moi ça, à bientôt, et bonne fête de Noël, ça s'est passé, et bon jour de l'an.